Hello, my name is Eric Padraig, and once again, this is story time. My previous video that I made was the story of the Binuous and the Acheron Hunters, and this one is for a very special person. When we game together, his character was just called Padre, but his name will of course be used in this story. The dirt picked up on the deep steps as they continued on through this dungeon that they had been within for weeks. They thought they were going to a city, but no. The living dungeon had swallowed them whole, and they were trying to find another way out. Marley said, "Quick, hurry up with these things. The king trolls are coming." Suddenly, there was a voice from the bottom of the stairs, along with fighting sounds and curses. "They're called Kang Trolls, not King Trolls," screamed Denilin, "and I'm fighting three of them right now. Get your ass down here." Marley continued down the steps, trying to hold back the door that was keeping another five Kang Trolls at bay. "Where the hell is Balian?" Balian, two flights of stairs below them, was screaming in joy. "Ha ha! I just killed another one! What's taking you guys so long?" Denilin replied, "You have Anna down there. Of course you've killed one. She probably killed it herself." Screaming back and forth, the orders and the need for help just went on a little bit too long, and suddenly the door that Marley had been holding back burst open with six more Kang Trolls. He's like, "We've got to go. We've got to go. There are too many of them." Denilin said, "No, no. The god Armanald guides me, and he has said that we must stay and clean out this filthy nest." From below, they could hear Balian scream and curse, like, "There are too many of them." Suddenly, Denilin, on a landing between two flights of stairs, screams out, "Curse the gods. We need to retreat. Everybody back upstairs." Marley had fallen silent. No one knew if he were still fighting or if he had finally met his match. Balian and Anastriana quickly came up the stairs to meet Denilin. "How are we getting out?" asked Anna. Right then, the wall behind them burst open with what had to be the queen of this nest. Denilin quickly gets his wits about him and points towards her. He said, "That is our way out. Through her. Now follow me." Anna and Balian quickly followed behind him, taking as many sword swings and shots with a short bow as they could. But things looked too grim, because behind her, there were countless others waiting deep in that nest. And they wondered if they would even make it out alive this time. Screaming, cursing, damning their own gods for putting them in this place. But they knew, if there was any way out, they were going to have to fight it. Fight their way and do their best to help each other. Because without it, without the team, they probably wouldn't make it out alive. And Denilin agreed with that thought.